enjoyment and the confidence. For there's something you're aware of, your car's been taken care of, at the S.O. sign of confidence, at the Happy Motoring Sign.
Imperial Oil, on behalf of S.O. dealers and agents everywhere in Canada, bring you the fifth game in the Stanley Cup Finals between the Montreal Canadiens and the Toronto Maple Leafs. Direct from the Forum in Montreal, and here's Danny Gallivan.
Good evening, hockey fans. This is Danny Gallivan with Frank Selke, Jr., greeting you once again from our broadcast spot high above center ice on the catwalk at the Montreal Forum. The Montreal Forum, scene of tonight's fifth Stanley Cup Final Series game between the Montreal Canadiens and the Toronto Maple Leafs. And the crowd still filing in here. And now we'll have our national anthem.
Ladies and gentlemen, our national anthem.
None that I can see at this moment, Danny, except, of course, that Maurice the Rocket Richard is in uniform, and while he's going to open this game sitting on the bench, Cole Blake has stated very definitely that Rocket is not here for the ride. He is going to play tonight. So we're just about ready to go in game number five, and here is Danny.
Toronto Maple Leafs with Olmstead on left wing, number 20, Fulford at center, Stewart number 12 on right wing. Canadians with Goyette, Provo, and Froneval. The Leafs take over. Olmstead at his own line, losing it offside against the Montreal Canadiens. In his own zone, out on the right wing to Stewart, who circles around. Ahead, a pass grabbed off by the pocket. He turns at his own line, getting away from Fulford. Through center ice, he still has it. Across the Leaf line, a backhand drive right on. And Bauer holds for a face-off, and deep Toronto couldn't be knocked down by Jeffrey on him behind the net at Brewer. Brewer of the Leafs is twisting and turning. Moore is trying to get him now off the boards. It's taken by Talbot into the corner to Moore. Back on the boards to the point to Talbot. He's closing into the shot, and it was stopped by Brewer. Now Backstrom is back on. Here's Bond, bodied by Jeffrey on. Canadian Backstrom at the side, takes the shot. A scramble. Backstrom again around the net. He's knocked down, gets up, back to the point to Talbot. Into Jeffrey on the Moore. Moore goes to the corner after it. He centers it to Jeffrey on, and he was off the target. Ball and Jeffrey on are mixing it up. Here's Ralph Backstrom going in. He scores!
And Frank, I'll bet they're jumping with joy in Kirkland Lake at the moment. They're jumping with joy right here as Ralph Backstrom picks up his third playoff goal. And punch him luck. Not
called all Canadians lead in this series. 3-1. It has not been by any stretch of the imagination a one-sided series. Every game has gone right down to the wire. These two great teams, the Maple Leafs and the Canadiens, have treated the fans to outstanding hockey in this series. Now Canadiens coming in. Moore over the top of the in front. And they ramble that one off the goalpost. Out of position. Now it's Pocket Richard on a pass from Harvey. In on the line. A drop pass to Bonin. Going in for the shot. The rebound in front. And Bauer on a bouncing puck. Got it. Now Horton recovers. Gets away from Backstrom beautifully at center to the Canadian line. A hard shot waist high. Cleared into the corner by Plante. Talbot has it on the board. At the point, there's a shot right on by Horton, and he almost tied it up on that. Canadiens leading the Leafs. Armstrong, number 10, a long pass over. He got the point in a goal, and oh, Swan jumped on that. A sensational bang, bang play all the way with the hostile stick and couldn't take the pass. Here's Mahovlich going in, and oh, he blasted that one off the crossbar of the goalpost. Olmstead, a long right wing pass. Here's Stewart going in. Font out of the net. The puck is loose. And it's Harvey taking over for the Canadiens. With Jeffrey on. Ahead to Backstrom. Backstrom back to Jeffrey on. The shot. Score! Boom, boom, Jeffrey on. It away well in front of the crease, and now Stewart is back on for the lead. Canadiens Jeffrey on. Out at center ice. To the Leafs line. He winds up a sizzling shot, and Bauer fired it into the corner. Now Backstrom and Duff. McDonald try to work out. Knocked down by Stanley. Here's Backstrom still with the puck. He fired it back to the line. Johnson winds up. Johnson let go with about a 50 or 55 footer. It was screened. Bauer didn't see it. Seconds remaining in this, the first period. Now the period is over, and Canadiens on goals by Backstrom, Jeffrey on, and Johnson lead the Toronto Maple Leafs 3-0 at the end of one period. Canadiens are leading by a score of 3-0. Now Big Armstrong shoots. He scores! Armstrong took the shot from the point, and I think Fulford deflected it in. So the Leafs, who took the play away from the Canadiens the beginning of this period, it bounces into the corner. Stewart and Turner go in there fighting for it. And it's Turner now bodied by Fulford. They're beginning to toss their bodies around as it's cleared in on the spectators by Bond. On that, we get a chance. Here's Pocket Richard going in on the right side. Winds up with a shot to Bonnet. He scores! Pocket Richard took the shot, and it hit Brewer, and a ricocheted right over to Bonnet. Much in the same fashion as if he were to get a pass from Pocket Richard. And he went in there, played it neatly, got Bauer to make his move, and he tucked it into the empty net. Young Brewer will be off starting the third for 29 seconds. Holford taking it around the net. McDonald after him. It's knocked down at the point by Johnson. Now McDonald getting it out to Backstrom. Back to the Boomer. He scores! Boom, boom, Jeffrey on. His skate fires it to the corner, and the second period is over. And Canadiens, who led by 3 goals at the end of the first period, now have upped their lead to a commanding 4-goal lead. Canadiens 5 and the Leafs 1. Canadiens put it to the corner. Leafs getting it. Now it's back to Mahovlich. He scores! Big Mahovlich ripped that one from about 30 feet out. Now the crowd are hollering for the Rocket. And I think Coach Blake asked the Rocket if he wanted to go on. And I think Morris has indicated that he is not up to it, or he doesn't want to go on.
He definitely shook his head no, and Blake tapped him on the shoulder asking him if he wanted to go on. And I
With Olmstead, Mahavilic trailing. Eamon dropping it to Olmstead. He's turned around. A backhand drive. He scores. Bert Olmstead. Tremendous goal. He was knocked off balance on a spinorama play. And he backhanded it in. And now the Leafs have closed the gap to two goals. Duffy jammed out of the play. Goyette backhands it to the line, not out. Hires a screen shot, a loose puck in front, another shot, and Pulford missed. Now into the corner to Olmstead. He gets it to the side of the net to Pulford. It rolls right to the goal crease. Swan is down, and he holds it out again. What action here in the dying seconds of this hockey game. And we have 34 seconds remaining. 5-3, Canadians 5. 32 and a half seconds.